Welcome back to the Wind Waker. We are currently stuck in night and on Windfall Island. Due to reasons of plot, why not? We can't do anything else on Windfall Island here, which includes hand and Mrs. Marie the joy pendants we have. So we'll have to come back to do that later. We also can't start the windmill slash ferris wheel, but that could also be because I had the wind in the wrong direction in the first place. This of course is something else we'll come back to later as well. Now we finally move on with the main part of this episode. This little house slash shop over here is where we need to go. And we need to jump this gap here with the Deku Leaf. And fortunately I already have the wind in a good direction.
Thank you.
Nothing like a good bit of eavesdropping to learn a password, eh? So, you know who we're going to go and see next? While we're here, we can have a quick look in Tetra's cabin. Well, we've done this in the submarine before, this should be easy. And because this takes a little while, I speed it up, thankfully. Oh yeah, bomb time! Thank you. back on land. We now have a new bit of mail. Oh, of course, it's from Beetle. Oh yay, he sells bombs now. How convenient. We get enough free bombs anyway, so we never need to actually buy them. Of course, at this point, you would expect me to start heading south, but no, we're going to go north to the next island. You can probably guess what direction I'm going to take now. Yep, time to go and clear the massive boot shape in the map. And we do that over the next few episodes. We'll get to Outset in episode 22. Good lord. Oh goody, we now have some sharks coming to harass us for a moment. And we can see our treasure beam of light over by the island, so we're going to go and grab that for another piece of heart. Which also gets us another heart container. Haha! There's also a couple of things on the island we can grab it right now. Including two blue choo-choos. As well as another treasure chart. And just off in the distance, further to the west, is another submarine.
Bye.
Ah, the horde is here!
That is so fun to do that. And these guys are just going to hang around and do nothing, so we have them doing their damn annoying noise in our ears the rest of the time we're in this submarine. Let's get the heck out of here! And with the wind heading south, it is time to end the episode here before we go the same way. I'll see you next time for yet more island hopping for the next two episodes. Goodbye!